Hey everybody, cooking, put my dishes away. So a while back, I wanted to do a colander pour like Molly from Molly's Artistry does. She does these amazing ones, they get this awesome effect, but I'm looking for that specific colander. Well, I can't find it. So I told my mom like 3 months ago when the spring was starting, I said, go to a yard sale and find a colander, pick it up for me. Well, I love you, Mom. She bought me this. And I don't know what it's gonna do. But I thought it might be fun to find out. Why not? I'm using up some old paint. I got Liquitex Basics, bright green yellow, a purple with iridescent in it, sequin black, and silver. So, I don't know. Let's see what this does. I need a life. Well, besides the one I have. Because I'm never... Yeah. Okay. Anyway. I got the wash running. I got a whole bunch to put away. But Kenny's resting right now, so I have to do it in the bedroom, so I don't want to bother him. So I'm not doing it right now. And I don't know why I'm OCD about this side of the cup. Anyway, I'm going to ring pour through this. We'll see what we get. Don't work, it can go in the recycling because I'm not clean. I'll peel it if it works. I'll just let it go and I'll peel it, but yeah. That actually is pretty cool. Huh. I'm gonna let that run for a second while I stir dinner. It's pretty. I still got more paint left. I gotta find something to put with burgundy. And I'm still thinking about that door, the ring pouring greens. Because I have an awesome phthalo green of turquoise colors, several of them. I got color shift green. This is gonna make a hell of a mess. Oops, sorry, excuse my French when I pick it up. Yeah, that's just not anything that will help me. Pretty cool. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I stir all these up so I know they're full of bubbles. Okay, some flow extender. Up some black too. water for a second. I gotta stir dinner again. My youngest daughter, my 22-year-old, one of hers got married today. So congratulations to you know who you are. I can't believe these kids are that old that they've got kids and they're getting married. And you did good, Mom, for a buck. Like some amoeba or something, I don't know. Back to the center, it's still full of bubbles. I don't want my pain to have the measles. Plus, I got some wicked cells. I wish this was a square canvas. That's my only or a round canvas or a square canvas, I guess. Tip off this side. I saved this little corner closest to me for last because I like it the best. I actually think I need a little more paint than I ended up with. But that's alright. I'm sorry. Alright, let me turn it. See if you guys can see that. I gotta stir dinner again and then pop my air bubbles. Awesome. Okay. Trying to go back to the center. So I lose. See, I like that yellow green. I want to save as much of that as I can. Abstract this is, and I'm completely stone cold sober. Usually I only get this weird when I've been drinking, but I like it. Y'all can let me know what you think in the comments below. Lacing in here too. No measles. See this little band here? That's what in here. That's what Molly gets with that one colander she has. I'm still looking for my colander, but
This one will do. This is, there's one of those cells like I was telling you about that Molly makes.
Okay. 2 seconds. Stupid thing. Anyway, there is the colander. How cool is that? I don't want a bit of light. And then you got this over here. Look at this. Isn't that cool? Turn that yellow green. Do you see these right here? Can you see it? I don't know. Not at a good angle. Let's see. These. You can see them right here. There we go. That's what Molly gets. Those things that look almost like a face. Anyway, that's what we ended up with. See you next time.